Welcome to Clear Path Guidance and Tarot. This is your Oracle message for Sunday, May the 23rd. And the card that I pulled today is the Thinking Man. This card shows a man standing before an archway, gazing at a crystal in his hand. He is a thoughtful and reflective man, representing the potential presence of a teacher in your life now, or about to arrive soon. This person may be there to educate you in the finer details of your chosen direction, or may be there to assist you in some specific spiritual, mental, or emotional pursuits. The card is telling you to pay attention, for this could lead to great strides in personal and professional growth. This man may also be a love interest coming your way, or perhaps just a new male friend, but be on the lookout for this guide in the physical world and be open to his information. Learn what you can, a new discipline, technique, course of study, or healing practice that could change your life forever. All right, let's see what the messages from our angels are. What is the message from our angels? Spend more time in nature. All right, everyone, have a great Sunday. Bye-bye.